if I even looked at the title, I probably just thought it was a sort of one-line joke. And then I came to find out it was a 110-page joke. But of course, I hope that it would never get made or even circulated.
One of the main things he had to say about the script was the meaner the better. And he liked all the stuff that was mean and that was sort of all the stuff making fun of him. That was like the one thing, the only thing he said as far as the script goes.
A group of people just asked me what I would do who were journalists, if they all suddenly turned into John Malkovich. And I said I'd just run screaming, I think. And I think that would be wise.